This couple is living.
And they are so greedy.
Next at 6.
Why would you cheat the system when you certainly can afford to pay?
Only Eyewitness News got the glitz on them. It'll have you fuming.
He's writing checks to Neiman Marcus.
Next at 6.